Introducing Eloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Good. Who would have thought?
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra? You there?
Yeah. It's just that, well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. You know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Sandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Sandra? You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me. Your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
If it's not the scavs you're worried about, then who?
Look, I didn't pay you to come here and ask me personal questions.
Hey, you mentioned it. Besides, I saved your life. That isn't worth anything?
It was worth whatever you got paid. Don't pretend I wasn't just another small-time job for you. Now, did you bring the data bank?
Nice place you got here. Tasteful.
Thanks.
Here. Don't worry. It's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
All right, you got me. I looked inside. I know everything.
That's what I thought. So what's your next move?
To congratulate you, of course. Anyone who hacks Nycorp has earned my respect.
Oh. Well, I thank you. You know, if they end up going through with it, then...
The net'll become even more dangerous. You were worried they'd find out about you.
Exactly.
Nycorp secured up the ass. Can't just blow the usual blackout and fire shaft. He must have whipped up some angry demons. You zip him up in an imp?
Yeah. Leviathan. Even Cerberus isn't enough if you want to punch through that kind of corpo ice.
Using AGI to condition workers' minds. That's some supervillain shit right there.
Not just workers. Anyone. That's the scariest part. You've been a big help. Here, I threw in a little extra for a fellow runner. It's good to be reminded I'm not in this fight alone.
Thanks. Be seeing you.